So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel information as you go to the video. As you have got the phase 2 result of SRM university examination, that is SRMJEEE. So here I am with the safe rank for different type of branches in main campus, that is KTR campus, most demandable campus you also know, and many students are commenting. So I am here to provide you the expected rank for the second counselling, that is second phase counselling. You also know phase 1 is already done, so here I am with the second phase counselling. If you want, you can contact me for complete guidance. There is a nominal charge for that. But if you want to ask one question, just ask in the comment section. But I will try to discuss each and every question in the same video so that you will not have any type of doubt. So let's get started with the video. That is, if you are looking for SRM KTR, then your rank should be around 4000 to get the CSC branch. If you are looking for any other campus, then you can get up to 8000 or even 10000 rank, also 12000 also possible. So be very careful while putting the choices because they will allow only one choice. So now if you talk about the other brand, that is CSC specialization, there are lots of specializations, cyber security, business system, multiple specializations are there. So if you go for main campus, that is KTR, up to 8000, and KTR campus or any other campus of SRM are not so much demandable nowadays. You can get direct admission also by paying 1 or 2 lakh directly, even after 2-3 months later from now also. So it is not like it is impossible. Many people are asking whether there will be a spot round or not. So what is the requirement of a spot round? Because no one is going to take the final admission. Only 10-20% who are doing the SRM examination, only 10-20% students are going to attend the counseling. Among all those students, only 30-40% will take the admission, and also who will take the admission, 50% will take the refund later. So this is the data that I am getting from last 4-5 years that I am doing the guidance. So if you have multiple options, I will be discussing that also, whether you need to go with SRM or you need to go with Manipal or any other campus. So everything I will be discussing once you register with my guidance. So now if you talk about the other campus, you can get up to 16-17,000 rank as well. If you talk about EC, then in main campus up to 11,000 rank. Other campus you can get up to 24-23,000 also. If you talk about IT branch, then in main campus you will be able to get up to 6,500 or 6,000 as well. If you go for other campus, again 20,000. For other branch, you can literally get at any rank, whatever you have got in main campus, other campus, whatever you want, you can get it directly. Once they will know that you are looking for mechanical or civil branch, they will take you from your home also. They will provide all the arrangement of travel as well, because there is no requirement, there is no need of the other branches. Very less demand of those branches are there, that is other than CSE related or EC. After that, there is very less demand of other branch. So that's why those branches will be very easily available at any rank. If you want, direct admission also possible without any payment. So this was the information regarding the SRM phase 2 cutoff that you can expect after the result. I am providing you all the information, so hope you have got the clear information. If you want to have the more clearance, more information regarding SRM, try to comment down. I will try to make the video soon. But if you need the complete guidance, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box, but there is a nominal charge for that. Thank you. So hi friend, this is Amit and here I will explain you about the college selection process and how I will guide you through my guidance, as I am doing it from last 5 years. So here you will be getting the complete process help, that is up to admission is done whenever you register with my guidance. So here sidewise you can check the complete detail, that is for all type of counseling, JOSA, CSAB, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, MSTCT, UPTU, BITS, all type of counseling you can check sidewise the detail about. Means whatever counseling you will do across India, I will be guiding you your state level counseling as well. So here you will be getting the best college selection, college comparison, you should join this college or that college, and the most important thing is priority order, how you should fill the choices on a daily basis. This is a unique type of counseling where I will be connected to you all the time from 10 a.m. up to midnight. Every day I will be available, and the important thing is that most of the people will take less money, but they will just mail you through the mail, that is the choice filling list. But counseling means one mentor should be with you every time, so that you will not do the mistake.